30 seconds.
Tell her to deal with it.
Okay.
Guess we're home. Like you all, welcome you all to our Round Valley against Greyhills game tonight in beautiful downtown Tuba City. Starting for the Elks is Jolie Bigelow, Renly Hawes, Harley Hawes, Skylar Hefner, and Kelsey Walker. When this first pass layup by Skylar, 2-0. The Elks press start the game. Steal by Harley Hawes. Oh. Brindley Hawes with the shot. Miss. Harley with the rebound. Two more points for Harley. 4-0. Timeout. Great hit. Have the timeout. Greyhills with the ball. Bring it up against the press. Knocked out of bounds by Harley. Greyhills ball inbounds. Pass the middle. Stolen by Kelsey. Kelsey in for the layup. 6-0. Shot by Greyhills, miss. Jolie Bigelow with the rebound. Over to Kelsey. Kelsey to Skylar. Skylar in the halls. Harley up with a short shot. And 2-0. 6:31 left in the first quarter. Elk still in the press. Knocked out of bounds. Greyhills ball. Greyhills passing around the outside. Elks in a man-to-man defense at this time. Sorry for the poor quality because of the dark roof in this gym. It's hard to get any lighter. Kelty with the steal pass to Jolie. Off Jolie's leg, out of bounds. Greyhills ball. Harley in front. White ball. Harley knocks the ball out of bounds. Greyhills ball. Oh, black ball. Went off white. 8-0. Round Valley. Into Skylar. Skylar around the right side. Pass to Kelts. Kelsey with a long three. And good. Nothing but the ball in the net there. 11-0. Kelsey with a steal over to Jolie. Jolie up with 2. 13-0. Greyhills trying to bring the ball up against defense. Steal and a jump shot by Harley Hawes for 2 more. 15-0. Good defense by Harley there with another Harley with another steal. And missed the shot. Missed the shot again. And a Kelsey with the rebound and a foul. Again, sorry about the darkness of the video because of the way the gym is lit. That's as light as we can get it. Kelsey makes the first foul shot. Kelsey misses a second foul shot, 16-0. Greyhills with the rebound. Number 23 with the ball and a shot. And, oh, three-pointer just off the side. Jolie with the rebound. Pass to Kelsey. Kelsey to Skyler. Off Skyler's hands, out of bounds. Still 16-0, 4:30 first quarter. Harley with another steal. And up with it. And a layup by Harley. 18-0. Pass in. Harley with yet another steal. And another layup. Harley's going to get a triple-double first quarter. Kelsey. Kelsey misses, back up with it. Two more. 22-0. 3:56 left in the first quarter. Skyler would still lost it out of bounds. Looks like we're getting all five. We had 10 players here tonight. The other five are coming in. So we got Hannah and Ticey and Carla and Kendry and Addison in the game at this time. All right, so hold new five for Round Valley. Score still 22-0. Steal by Carla. Carla in, missed the layup. Able to get her own rebound. Into Addison. Addison misses, short shot. Defense by Hannah there. Still man-to-man for Round Valley. 23 is fouled by Kendry. Three foul shots for number 23 for Greyhills. First one's miss. Second one make, got one more. Third shot right here. And it's another make, 22-2. Hannah with the ball, down to Kendry, into Ticey. Ticey makes a move, it's blocked. Rebound into Addison, Addison misses it. Hannah up with it, misses. Carla up with it, misses. And Addison out of bounds, getting the rebound. And Greyhills ball. Well, second unit's getting the shots, just not going in at this time. Still defense. Oh, that was a travel, but they didn't call it. Addison with the rebound off the missed shot, off the block. Bound to Kendry. Kendry across court to Hannah. Hannah into Ticey. Ticey with a short one. Again, miss. Addison with it. Miss. Ticey back with a rebound. Kendry dribbles in. Miss. Ticey gets it. Miss. Ticey, Addison with another rebound. Missed again. Hannah with the rebound. Out to Carla. Carla to Kendry. Kendry to Ticey. Ticey into Addison, and a miss, but a foul. So Addison will go line shooting two. First one from Madison's a miss. Second one good for Addison, 23-2. Elk still in the press. Pass in to 23 looks like about their only ball handler, but stabbed by Addison. Addison in for the layup and good. Two more for Addison, 25-2. Still by Hannah. Hannah to Kendry. Kendry in, misses it. Pass it. Tyson gets a loose ball into Kendry. Kendry shoots a three and a little off. Oh, Tyson with the rebound into Hannah. Hannah with the two long two off the rim. Carlo rebound up with it. Misses the whole rim. Grails with the ball. Shot by Greyhills, rebound by Addison. Over to Ticey, up to Hannah. Hannah over to Kendry. Kendry back to Carla. Carla steps into three and off again. Madison's able to get the rebound. Again, rebound again. That's a fourth shot. And Carla had her shot black, but black ball underneath the basket. Oh, pass in Addison. She went through her hands. Greyhills with the rebound with the ball. Greyhills passing the ball around front. Pass underneath Ticey with a deflection out of bounds. We be Greyhills ball. Actually, it said it went off Greyhills, so round valley ball. Passing to Hannah, back to Carla, up to Kendry. Kendry over to Hannah. Hannah down low to Addison. Addison tries to go up with it and is fouled on the shot with goal line, shoot two. First one drops in. 26-2. Second one up and in for Addison. 27-2 with 25 seconds left first quarter. Greyhills trying to bring the ball up court. Foul on Hannah. I believe that's the first one on her. Ball in, knocked out of bounds by Addison. Looks like round volley goes back and plays half court defense now. 6 seconds left, first quarter. Greyhills knocks the ball out of bounds off their foot. Round volleyball with 3.3 seconds. Into Kendry. Kendry takes the demonstration three at the buzzer and short. After one quarter play, the score is 27 for Round Valley, 2 for the Knights. Be back in a minute. As we get ready to start the second quarter, starting five for Round Valley's back in the game. Greyhills will take the ball out of bounds. Just if you just started, joined us, sorry about the quality of the video, but Jim's pretty dark here. So that's about as bright as we can get it. We've tried a couple of things and they will get it. Skyler with the steal down court, out to Brindley. Brindley back to Skyler. Skyler to Jolie. Jolie down to Harley. Harley up top to Kelsey. Kelsey around the right side. Kelsey back out to Harley. Harley over to Brand. Underneath to Harley. Back out to Kelsey. Kelsey with a 15, 20 footer, short. Greyhills with the ball. Still by Skyler. Skyler out to Brindley. Brindley over to Harley. Harley out to Jolie. Jolie with three. A little short. Greyhills with the rebound. Harley with another steal. Kelsey with the ball. Brindley with it. Over to Skyler. Skyler up to the top to Harley. Harley around the edge to Jolie. And off Kelsey's hand out of bounds. Looks like Round Valley is trying to slow it down and move the ball around the outside, trying to work some plays here as they're up 27-2. Round Valley back in the press. Oh, Kelsey had her hand on for a minute, went back. Skyler knocks the ball out of bounds. Greyhills ball in bounds. Double dribble, they didn't call. Steal by Jolie. Jolie over to Brindley. Brindley in. A little short on the pass. Back to Kelsey, gets the rebound and scores and a foul. Kelsey will try to make this a 3-point play here. On the way here today, just talking to Lily, it sounds like this might be the team we play in the first round of the region playoffs if things go like it is now. So we'll see the same team in probably about 2 weeks. Kelsey with a make on a foul shot, 30-2. Skyler put her hands on the ball, jump ball. It will be Round Valley ball. Knocked out of bounds by Greyhills on the inbounds pass. Kelsey taking the ball out of bounds. Pass over to Jolie. Ball out of bounds again. Knocked out of bounds by Greyhills. Into Brindley. Brindley up with a shot. Looks like she was fouled, but no call. On the floor and jump ball. White ball. Blocked by Kelsey. Kelsey with a steal up over to Jolie. Nice pass by Kelsey. Jolie with two. Out of bounds on White. On bad pass by Greyhills. Round Valley with the ball. Into Kelsey. Over to Skyler. Back to Jolie. Jolie with the three. Short on the shot. Rebound. Still by Harley, over to Jolie. Kelsey, Brindley's with it now. Offensive foul on Brindley. Put her shoulder into her just a little bit, called the offensive foul. Round Valley ahead 32-2. 5:42 left, second quarter. Still by, knocked out of bounds by Kelsey. Second unit in for Round Valley. Timeout, Greyhills. Be back in a minute. All right, Grey Hills with the ball out of bounds coming out of the timeout. Pass into number 23 for Grey Hills in the corner. She's trapped there. Car a little late on the steal. Grey Hills takes it across half court. And saved by number 13 for Grey Hills. Up a shot, a little short. Carla with the rebound. Carla bringing the ball up, up. Pass to Addison. Addison with the shot, and oh, look good. Hannah with the rebound. Carla with it over to Kendry. Kendry over to Addison. Tyce up top. Into Addison. Addison drives and is fouled again. Addison is doing a good job of being aggressive, going to the basket. First one's good by Addison. Second one's good also by Addison. Nice form on those foul shots. Ball still by Addison. Addison up with it again. A little hard. Hand up with again with the rebound. Out to Addison, to Ticey, to Kendry. Not nice passing there by the Elks. Kendry shoots a short shot. It's fouled. We'll shoot two. Score is now 34-2 with 4:40 left in the second quarter. Kendry up to the first one, and it's good. Second one is a little off. Kendry's able to get her own rebound. Pass out to Carla. Carla into Addison. Addison up with it and one as she makes the shot. Beautiful pass inside by Carla on that one. Shot by Addison is great. Is great. That means she made it. So 38-2. Steal by Addison. Addison into Kendry, knocked out of bounds. It is black ball though. Carla takes the ball out for Round Valley. Into Addison. Addison underneath. A little short on the shot. And out. White ball. Grey Hills will take the ball out of bounds. Foul on Kendry. Two. That's the second one on Kendry. Hannah with the steal. Over to Addison. Addison drives. Pass over to Carla. Carla makes two. Nice way to keep your head up, Addison. Find the open man on that. So. Grey Hills throws the ball out of bounds. Round Valley ball, 40-2. Carla tried to get the ball in and lobs it up high. Addison. Addison, two more. Addison scored 12 points so far. Grey Hills gets the ball across half court. Move around, Kendry with the steal. Kendry in the open. And two. Nice anticipation there by Kendry for the two. And almost with the steal. Oh, that's a double dribble by Grey Hills. And she picked up her dribble and decided she wanted to go some more. We have two girls missing today from Round Valley, two of our seniors. Bailey's still out with a concussion, and Kendra's at a dance competition. So we're down to one senior today. So the future of Round Valley basketball looks pretty good. Girls stay together and work hard. I think they'll be able to accomplish a lot in the next few years. And this year's looking better. We start out slow, but we're looking better. Hannah with an outside shot, just a little short. Addison with the rebound, up with it short again, up with it again. A third shot, still short. Kendry with it, Kendry short. Addison's rebound and in. Addison's just patting her rebounding stats there. Hannah with the steal, Addison with the shot, short. Greyhills with the rebound. Oh, Ticey deflected it. Greyhills was able to get it back. Addison over for the help. Kendry with the steal and a foul on Greyhills. That's four fouls on five fouls, so Kendry will be shooting two. Score is 46-2 with 2:09 left, second quarter. First one's a miss by Kendry. Second one's good. Kendry with the basket. 47-2, Round Valley. Still by Addison. Addison, they will knock it out of bounds. Round Valley's still in the press. I think they're trying to get some of the kinks out of the press before the playoffs. Foul on Kendry. That's her third. Kendry with the steal. And batted around. Addison's able to pick it up over to Carla. Carla over down to Kendry. Kendry down to Hannah. Hannah into Addison. Addison shoots it, misses, gets her own rebound, and two more for Addison. Addison's either got 14 or 16 points at this time. And travel by Greyhills. Carla with the ball out of bounds. Round Valley late getting started. And Addison, two more. Lost at the Greyhills defense, lost Addison on that. She's wide open for the easy layup. Long pass for Greyhills out of bounds. Round Valley ball. Into Kendry, on out of bounds. Down to Addison. Addison's going to take a 15-footer, a little off. Greyhills gets it. Hannah with the steal. Over to Carla. Over to Kendry. Kendry drives over to Hannah. Hannah Ticey. Hannah cuts to the basket. They swarm her. She throws it back out to Kendry. Kendry with the three. Oh, Addison, another rebound and basket. Carter fingertips on the ball. Miss it. Addison knocks it out of bounds. 53-2. 29 seconds left. Second quarter. Greyhills rings the ball in. Pass number 12, Hannah Honor. Girl on the floor. Pass, missed shot by Greyhills. Addison with the rebound. Carter pushes the ball down floor. over to Kendry. Kendry with the lay-in, fouled on the attempt. We've shooting two. First one rattles in by Kendry. Kendry's had a good quarter too, probably with 8-10 points of her own. Second one, a little long. Carla with the rebound into Addison. Addison turns. She got hacked and they didn't call it. So after half a play, the score is 54-2 in Round Valley favor. See you after halftime. All right, ready to get start the second half here. The Elks ahead 54-2. We have the starters back on the floor. Skyler, Kelsey, Brindley, Harley, and Jolie. With Round Valley taking the ball out, start the second half. Pass into Kelsey. Kelsey to Brindley. Brindley with the three. A little short. Rebound to Kelsey. Kelsey misses, but Brindley gets the rebound and scores. Skyler with the steal. Pass out to Jolie. Jolie with the three. And good. Three-pointer by Jolie, 59-2. So, sorry, they only count that as a two. So, 58-2. Shot by Greyhills and a three. Three for Greyhills, number 23, 58-5. Kelsey will the ball up court all the way into Harley. Harley underneath the basket for two more. 60-5. Greyhills pass in, knocked it out of bounds, Round Valley ball. Into Brindley, Brindley up with it, and rebound, got their own rebound, shoots, misses, but knocked out. Last touch by Brindley, out of bounds. With the score so lopsided, they're not calling some of the fouls. They'd probably call if it was closer, because that probably should have been a foul. Knocked out by Jolie. White ball again. Jolie with the steal. And then threw the ball away. Number 10 has it. Harley deflects it. Skyler was able to get it. Tie it up. It'll be Greyhills ball. Should be white ball we had to start with. Having a hard time getting the ball in. Able to get the ball in. Greyhills did. Pass around the outside and out of bounds. Greyhills was able to hold on the ball. Harley takes the ball out of bounds into Kelsey. Kelsey brings it up. Up to Jolie. Jolie with another three. Way off on that one. Kelsey was able to get the rebound. Over to Skyler. Back to Kelsey. Over to Jolie. Into Harley. Harley power move and scores. Two more for Harley. Nice move by Harley. Nice strong move by Harley on that one. Tie up by Skyler. Should be Round Valley ball. Pass into Skyler. Over to Jolie. Jolie dribble around. Pass back out to Skyler. Skyler dribbles in the middle. Back out to Brindley. Brindley with the three. A little short. Skyler with the rebound. And knocked out of bounds. Foul on number 10 for Greyhills. Skyler taking the ball out. Into Brindley. Ball knocked out of her hand. Greyhills has it. Greyhills crossed half court. Around the corner for Greyhills. Kelsey with the steal. Kelsey with two. 64-5. Thirty-second timeout by Round Valley as they try to get the non-starters in the game with 3:38. Clock still clock. Yeah. With the score so far ahead during the game, they're going, they'll be running clock, but during timeouts, they still had to stop it. So a little confusion there. 3:22 left in third quarter, 62-5. Round Valley with the lead. Greyhills with the ball. Carlin hits it. And out of bounds to Black. Kendry throws it into Carla. Back to Kendry. Kendry across court to Hannah. Hannah dribbles into Kendry. Kendry across court to Addison. Addison up with a short one and a little short, but she's able to get her own rebound. Shoots again and misses. And it will be white ball. Again, it looked like Addison was probably fouled on that play, but they're letting them play right now with the score 62-5. Tice had a ball in on the ball for a second. That was shot by Greyhills and a score, 62-7. Number 10 for Greyhills made that basket. Carla with the pass over to Hannah. Hannah drives all the way in and short. Again, another one looks like she was fouled, but they didn't call. I don't think they'll call most of those. And a travel. Travel on Greyhills, and they actually end up calling a foul on us on Ticey. So number 10 for Greyhills will shoot two shots. First one rattles in. Second one off the mark. Ticey with the rebound. Ticey over to Carla. Carla down to Hannah. Hannah dribbles to the corner. Back into Addison. Addison up with the and is fouled. They called it this time when she was hacked across the arms. Addison will be shooting two. Five fouls on the Greyhills players, so they'll be substituting here. I think Addison probably picked up, was able to get that girl off five fouls as she was trying to guard Addison. Addison with the first one, good. Second one is also good. Nice form by Addison there. And she makes two foul shots, 64-8. Good defense by Ticey, causing the Greyhills player to drill the ball off her foot out of bounds. Carly into Kendry. Kendry brings the ball down. Over to Carla. Back to Kendry. Oh, double dribble on Kendry there. As she tried to make a pass and it slipped out of her hand. 14 seconds left in the third quarter, 64-8. Pass in. Down the corner, 3 seconds left. Nice defense by Ticey there. Hannah's defense. After three quarters of play, scored 64 Ram Valley, 8 for Greyhills. Here we go. We'll start the fourth and final quarter of this game. Greyhills will take the ball out. Score is 64-8 in favor of Round Valley. Oh, Greyhills girls lost her shoes. Scotty was able to pick the ball and misses the easy layup. Kelsey also misses the easy layup. Greyhills gets the ball. Oh, double dribble from Greyhills. Round Valley ball. Scatter into Kelsey. Kelsey brings the ball down. Over to Brantley. Brantley with a short shot and nice shot. Nice shot by Brantley for two more. And the Greyhills. Greyhills across half court. Man open. She didn't see it. Hartley with the steal. Hartley breaks away from the pack. Nice layup by Hartley for two. 68-8. 7 minutes left in the game. Scott with a steal. Knocked it over to Kelsey. Kelsey with two. 78. Ball in. Hartley with the steal. Hartley with a good step by Hartley, but she misses the layup. Gets her own rebound though, misses again. Third time and makes it. Get open, 72-8, 6 minutes left in the game. Timeout White. All right, we are back in action. Kelsey with the steal. Kelsey with the pass over to Hartley. Hartley misses a shot, gets her own rebound, up with it. Misses again on what should have been a foul. Third time she is fouled. And we'll go line to shoot two. First one by Harley's good. Actually shooting a pretty good percentage of the foul line today. We have struggled at times from the foul line, but today I would estimate we're probably shooting 65 to 70%. See, and as soon as I say that, we miss, but Brantley gets the rebound, up with it, and makes it. So 75 to 8. Greyhills brings the ball up down floor. Still by Skyler, but before that, a foul by Hartley. I believe that's probably the first one on Hartley. Greyhill brings the ball in. Ball around the top. Down the right corner. Oh, Number 10 with long three-pointer. Ooh, back off the rim. Harley with the rebound. Nice pass across to Kelsey, and Kelsey lays it in for two. 4:15 left. And it looks like the non-starters will go in as we have a comfortable lead, 77-8. All right, back in action, 4:13. A long pass down the sideline, tipped by Addison. Addison missed it, but the ball comes back to Greyhills. Greyhills misses one shot, able to get their own rebound, working around the outside. Still around, Ticey with the recovery of the ball. Carla with the pass up to Hannah. Hannah over to Kendry. Kendry up, misses. Rebound by Hannah, and ball goes out of bounds. Looks like white ball. Tie up by Kendry there, and black ball. Carla out front with the ball, over to Kendry. Kendry's waiting for a cutter. She drives herself. And a block, so Kendry's basket good. And one for Kendry. I think I could get some popcorn. If Vonda would go down and get it for me. All right, Kendry with the foul shot. And it is good. Oh, it looks like they didn't call a basket good. Said it was before the shot. Oh, okay. Second one, no good. Addison with the rebound, though. Way to follow the shot. Carter drives. In. Long pass forward to Hannah. Hannah wide open for an easy shot. And a little low, but Addison gets the rebound. It's fouled. Carter up with it after rebound. And misses again. Greyhills with the ball. Greyhills brings the ball down. Kendry playing defense. Hannah with the steal. Hannah down by herself. Easy and two for Hannah. Greyhills down the floor with the ball. Addison stops the progress. Blocked by Addison. They call a foul on her. Looked like a good block. First one for foul shot for Greyhills is no good. 13 with one more shot. Clock still running with a minute left. Second one good. 80-9. Carter with the ball fast. Pass to Anna into Ticey. Ticey with a short shot. Misses. Addison the rebound and two more. 49 seconds, 82-9. Carla with deflection, over to Hannah. Good job by Hannah by holding, by passing. Ticey drives in, Short shot, misses again. Hannah out. Oh, Kendry, looks like Kendry's hurt. Hopefully it's nothing serious as they have her limp off. They're looking at that. We're going for a timeout while they check her out. We'll be back in a second. All right, looks like we're getting ready for action. It's nice to watch these girls this year. Times we've started three freshmen, a sophomore, and a senior, and other times a couple of seniors, but see the growth of these girls this year. Excellent job by Coach Slade and the other coaches this year. So it seems like they're rounding out in form and getting better at each other each game. So. Carla out of bounds. Pass in. Deflected. Addison on the floor and able to come up with it. Back to Greyhills. Greyhill foul by Hannah with 30 seconds left in the game. Greyhills takes the ball out of bounds. That is not a shooting foul. 30.5. Ticey able to knock the ball off of White. 27 seconds. Ball in to Ticey. Carter throws the ball in, bounces off a girl's head. Oh, Ticey misses, but Addison's able to clean it up for two more. Addison's been around the basket a lot tonight. She's probably got close to 20, if not 20. I don't have a score sheet in front of me, but she's been there. Skyler with a steal with 8 seconds left. Skyler loses the ball, able to get underneath the Ticey. Ticey shoots the ball and no good. Final score from Greyhills 84 for the Round Valley Elks, 9 for Greyhill Knights. Have a good night. This is broadcast brought to you by Wayne's World, where everything's better.
Thank you. Thank you. Flank. Flank. We just took the arrow. Now we clean.
Can you spell all the black guys out?
Flank. Flank.
Thank you.
new present. Look at your score. Child.